Good evening, everyone. I'm Mark Cohn, and you're watching the DMLC Racing Channel. Tonight, we are competing in the American Sim Racing Series at the Roval. Now, I chose not to qualify because the track is really loose. I think this race will be about survival, and as of right now, I'm still in 20th. And I think there's 25, 26 cars. Christopher Bouchard put up a killer time. We got my Loud Pedal teammates, Brian Yazyk in the top 5, Michael Krobach in 7th, Woody Mahan in 8th. Krobach, he really needs a good race to be able to make it to the next round of the ASRS playoffs. This is the cutoff race, so fingers crossed, and we're just in it to have fun. Just gonna do the best I can. I've never raced this layout before, so it'll be interesting. We'll see what we can do here. Have some fun. Oh, starting 21st. That works. Works for me. Let's make sure everything's set right. Yep. Yeah, 68 for now. Brake bias. Showtime.
Left side on the restart.
Oops. There we go.
Closed.
Get that motor started. We got Lee Staples right next to me, and who's starting 19th? That's or 20th. Adam Jersky, who's also battling Krobach for that final spot. It'll be interesting. Okay, everything's set right. Two sets of tires. Probably just going to use one. It's 55 laps, so we'll see what we can do.
For the record, so that nobody asks the question, the two car is credited if he does not start. He is credited with the race attempt tonight. His win and bonus points, all that carries over to the next round.
Ah, poor Greg. I think he had connection issues or something. Damn, that sucks. I hate it when that happens.
You have two additional
Thank
sets
you.
Of tires for this race. Be smooth
okay, wait
and
for
have a
everyone,
good run.
And then we're gonna play it smart here. No yellows tonight, so I'll be just straight 55 laps. Style out.
Coming to be behind the 72. Should be starting behind the 24. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 34. Line up behind the 5. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 28.
It's going to be a physically taxing race.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 41.
Oh yeah, and I also have to lubricate my gas pedal, so there might be a bit of a squeak tonight. Just gonna play it very smart here, and I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of attrition, so I'm just gonna be very careful. Good luck, boys. On the LPM comp, so
B
No. Okay, showtime. Okay, about to go green here.
Ah, buddy, let's clean them bad boys up.
Be careful.
Boss man, pace cars off. Go out, kick some ass, have some fun. Green.
Okay. Someone missed a chicane, I think. That's already one spot.
On your left.
We got a spinner already.
He's still there. You are clear.
And he tried to rejoin. That was not smart. That was close.
Already,
I'll take that.
Left side.
Yeah,
clear.
I didn't want to take any chances on him. I'm just trying to save my tires. Oh, that's a bit.
Oops.
Good thing I let him go.
1:24.764.
Ain't driving so conservative, but I even got loose there if he saw that. Down rear end to 17. Thank you. Fine battle for it. They're making mistakes, so. Will he even make the corner? I don't know.
They're just playing games. 1.178.
And the 36 went very wide.
Clear.
That helps me. I can get the 17, just gotta wait a bit. Didn't want to clobber at curves, but felt like I was gonna hit him there. What if I didn't? Harder. Don't miss the corners. Good.
One minute 25.954.
Man, it's tough around here. Sorry for your luck, Mark Myers. Five laps in. Whew. Probably got up there around lap 27.
Off the track on the left.
And someone else wrecked. Might have been Jason Stewart. That's a pity. Cody Spiker's out. Sorry for his luck. Track's eating some race cars.
I
think he's letting me go.
You're
thank
clear,
you.
Clear.
Man, that's just so loose. Opening a bit of a gap here.
One minute 24.892.
Brake bites at 68 and it's still a lot of wheel hop. I don't want to go any further up because then it'll be too much understeer, probably. Yep, I'm doing something right in the chicane. Sorry to force him into a mistake.
1:24.801.
Definitely faster, just gotta time it right. Oh, he's using first, but I'm burning stuff, his stuff up.
1:25.602.
I'm using second to save my tires. We're good. If I can force him into a mistake.
One minute 24.911.
There we go. I think he's giving it to me.
Clear.
And the 17. That works. He made a mistake. Just got tied out of nowhere there. Annoying. Unfortunately, I had issues. That sucks.
One minute 25.384.
Only lap 11, jeez. Almost missed it, and I got 1x. Damn.
1 minute 24.
That's okay. There's no endpoint limits. Got a bit closer. Sam Crow in front of us, good dude. We'll see if we can get him. Can he go that deep? I guess he can, I didn't know that. Careful. We're good.
One minute 25.054.
Now I got the 17 being a nuisance. We'll see what we can do. No, fudge.
Left side. Still there, clear, clear.
Damn. That was stupid. Well, we're still going, so. See if we can make that all back.
1:27.834.
That would have hurt. Thankfully it didn't. Well, if I had too much force feedback or something, that is. Man, this track is brutal.
1:24.895.
Ooh, you look like he made a mistake there. Just adjusting the brake bias to see if that'll help me in the corners a bit tighter than I want on the entry. Much better. I've done that earlier, Mark. Now the car's handling is way better.
Thank you, Tim.
They're doing it, I'm gonna do it too.
Thanks, Tim.
Minute 24.188.
I'm trying, guys. Right, we got a lot of traffic in place, so bear that in mind. Man, we're so far ahead of 18. He looked a bit squirrely in there.
One minute 24.81.
Lap 19, we're probably gonna put on 27 to get the fuel we need. Loose. That's a mistake we needed. Well, one more. As long as it doesn't take us out too.
Take a right. You're clear. Clear.
Loose out here. Spun. Aww. Sorry, Sam. That sucks. Oh, John Jenkins is pitting or something. That's interesting. Jenkins just pit, in case that means anything.
1 minute 25.68.
I'm not sure if two stops are the way to go, but it'll be interesting. Oh, that was too loose. But it worked. I got away with it. Mm-hmm.
1:25.5
Did you get by him? Good. I gotta see what's happening up front. I was told the 50 and 29 got together. Wow. Jenkins is catching us, but he was ahead before him.
Hitting this lap, 28.
Damn, that's tight. Once Jenkins hits me, of course I'll let him by. Breaks a bit. Okay, go, 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 John. Go, go, go.
Left side.
Get out of here.
All clear.
Almost halfway and I'm within 30 seconds of getting lapped down. Damn.
Oh,
he hit the wall. Damn. That sucks. That's probably the end of Stallings' race. Pity. We were so close to the match.
Or Richard, I'm sorry.
Alright, just steady here. Nearest guy is like 6.4 seconds back, so just keep the tires on for another couple of laps. Let's put about 11, what is that? 11.9 in the tank, yeah. Yeah, that's what we need.
Go ahead, Sam. I'm hitting everything but the wall. Or pace car.
Yeah.
Good boy, thanks.
Slow on the right.
Ooh, what happened to Rogers? Did he hit? Did he miss a chicane or hit something? Weird. Okay, he's pitting. I'm still going with 27 or so. Well, I'll run these tires as little as I actually have to.
0.923.
And my teammate Woody Mahan's pitting too. He's so far out, he's only like 6 seconds behind me now. Next time by, we get
leader
some fresh rubber. Okay, leader's pitting. That's interesting. Lots of guys pitting early. Woody, I'll let you buy when I can, man. Okay, go. Left, into one, into
one. 27.336, left side.
There we go. Sure. He's bad fast at these road courses, so. I'm not as good as I used to be. Well, maybe I just have tough, even tougher competition, more like it. And I don't race in this series every week, so.
I'm gonna pit here, John.
Driver's excuses. Alright, I'm gonna pit this time. Stewart's also pitting here. Okay. I see it. Thank you. All right, let's do this.
Hard.
24 at the time.
Be mindful, you only have one
Thank
set of
you.
Cards remaining.
No pressure, yeah, I was just riding. Copy that. Nearest guy to me is 28 seconds, so that helps.
Leaders off pit road. We are past halfway.
These will still be okay though, right?
1 minute 29.792.
Copy. Keep it happening. Very close in points for Crowbuck. Fingers crossed.
I'm pitting this time by Mike. Five's pitting, five. Tipper.
I think we'll be around the top 15, I don't know for sure. Jumped him a lot in the pits there.
Five, kidding now. Five.
So 15th was about where my practice times were, so that's good. I'll take that. A bit looser than I wanted. Still. Damn. How many inks did I have? Three? Oh, only one. Nice. Oh, that'll help us a bit, getting held up.
1 minute 23.013.
Yeah, as of right now, it's in the top five.
Okay.
An eye open.
What happened? Someone wrecked? I didn't see anything.
1 minute.
Stop confusing me with audio spotter.
5, 7.
Save it, save it. What is he doing? Crazy.
Thank you, Lee.
Well, sir.
I hope 3 wide TV is paying attention because I think our playoff cut line is tied right now.
Thank you.
Right
side.
Please. Still there.
Thank you,
clear.
Ty.
Clear.
Oops. There we go. Leslie Staples had issues. Damn. Track short, save race cars.
24.706.
No. You're fine, Mark. Yep, he's out. That sucks. Yeah, I just gotta be careful here in case something happens, I think. I just don't have the outright speed tonight to get up there. But 15th is still something.
Minute 24.04.
track of Embad. Yeah, the guy that shoots. Damn.
5, 6, 1. 20 laps to go, man.
Over,
20
right?
laps to go.
Ooh, now it's getting interesting. Seems like Roger is struggling. Okay, Ty Aster's up. Sorry for his luck. This car keeps taking those curves.
1:23.
Not being light on it per se. Now we'll see what happens. Oh, something happened to Rogers. I guess he's pitting again.
One minute 24.289.
That's awfully early, but hey, it gives us a spot. Right now, I guess he decided to park it.
Lappers out of the way, Earl. Roger.
Yeah, Kelsey's done.
1:24.86.
Sorry for his luck, too. nearest car to me is about 30 seconds back, so I'll take that. See what happens here. It'll be interesting. Could have been bad, but luckily it wasn't. I thought it was gonna spear me in the wall. Careful, Mark. Don Dankins?
Yeah.
Dankins doing a two-stopper. That'll be interesting. Get by 44. That's good. Some good pace,
seven,
I guess.
Seven.
Not meaning that as a knock, but if I had clear track, maybe I could do something with the one.
Keep coming.
Thank you. Says if he heard me. Appreciate that. Hopefully I can do it. We'll see. Hopefully Crowbot can get it. He needs that spot. I have faith in you, Mike. Mad Professor.
1:24.976.
And I was wrong. Losing time now.
Damn.
Take me in turn one, John.
Hello. Ooh, Stewart and Young, that's gonna be a battle soon.
Five point zero two one.
Yeah, 11th is way ahead. McKee is way ahead of Young and Stewart. I'm not sure if I'll stay on the lead lap, but I'm trying the best I can. Didn't go into gear.
One minute 25.374.
It's so tough to drive this car, this track. I mean, the setup's pretty loose. Ten laps, though. That's good.
Thank you.
Like they're within 0.2 of each other.
Damn.
Bersky and Krobach.
One minute 24.969. About 10 more laps. 10.
Just kind of hanging on here at this point. Nothing to work with but the tires. Just so loose.
Lap traffic up here.
Right, Tim here. Just surviving to the end. only 18 guys will finish this race, I think. Unfortunately. I see the blue flags. Once they get close enough, I'll let them go, obviously. The chicane.
Right side.
There you go.
Clear, clear, clear.
Go, go, go.
Left side. Clear.
You too. Now we got C for the finish. Where's your popcorn? Anyone got any?
1:28.7.
Take the inside,
4,
Woody.
One.
Will might win this one. We'll see. Not sure what happened with Tim Knopf there. Feel like I just passed him a bit ago. See how the points thing was. Looks like Jersey's still out of Krobach. Are so damn loose. Like it's doing this on purpose. Like, I'm gonna spin out. No, just kidding. Now I'm going to. That's what it feels like anyways. Nearest car to us is over 30 seconds back. That's crazy. Guess I'm doing something, right? I say that and now I got a penalty.
5 to go.
There we go. 2x. Oops. Surprised I didn't kill the splitter. We're good. This track is brutal. I'm glad it's a little downforce package, but man, oh man. I wonder who got loose there. Who knows? Yeah, we're probably just gonna finish 14, which is okay. That's how I should have done it last time. So it's 52 more laps. Man, they just walked away pretty quickly.
Two more hard ones, man.
Sorry, Probot. I didn't know you were gonna hit the brake that much.
1 minute 25.926.
Sounds like the 72's out of it because, well, Darlington happened, he got spun out there. We'll see what happens.
Take the inside.
Spot that entry.
Alright, one more lap to the end.
Jump it away.
Just make it to the end. Just survive here. We made it this far without damage, might as well make it to the very end. right, it's over. B14, I'll take that.
Flag.
That was brutal, but I made it. I survived.
Good job on the track, guys. Sorry.
He lost another spot. Damn. We'll see.
Good job, Drisky. I guess it's cheesecake over lemon cake.
Well, they gave it a good effort. That's a damn pity.
I had to wait till I made that last chicane there. Yeah, good racing, Crowbot. I thought you were going to get me.
Hey, Crowbot, again, apologize for getting into you in that one corner. I just wasn't expecting it.
All in the pits. That was crazy. Very tough. Alright, well, we survived. That was very tough, but we went from 21st to 14th, so I'll take that. Will Worsler, congratulations. My teammate Michael Krobach, Mad Professor, so sorry for your luck, buddy. That strong year and just horrible luck there. But hopefully you can still get a win before the end of the season. And shout-outs to Brian Yozik and Woody Mahan for getting...
Hey Richard, I enjoyed it, man.
Thank you so much for watching, and have a very good rest of your evening now.